What happens when the leaders we hold in high esteem are morally corrupt? While those that occupy the pews look on as scandal erupts. The lust of the eye and the lust of the flesh surely runs rapid in this congregation. Micah, the perfect housewife, with the not-so-happy home. All the while, her husband, Trent, found great comfort in a down-low world of his own. Those that seem like angels are the ones who do the most dirt. While an empire is constructed at the hands of a true boss. Domestic violence rocks the pews. When part-time Christian, full-time sinner, Aisha allowed herself to be beaten, robbed, and physically abused. Scandal, 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 scandal in the pews. PKs have a reputation, and Little India Fortune is no exception to those insinuations. Living in a lane proven to be much too fast, she quickly learns that temporal love isn't meant to last. Business deal and bold brand was created while Gregory and Sheila's marriage of 30 years quickly disintegrated. Red lips and hips that sway, she's the kind of woman men fight not to look at. While wives clutch the hands of their thirsty husbands and pray. Scandal, scandal, scandal in peace. Tithing and communion was not nearly enough to pay the recompense for these scandalous deeds. Praying and cowering was surely not the only act being committed while on bending knees. In need of a fixer, Savior and soul salvation are the members of this congregation. This Trenton remains. Who will handle the scandal their selfish choices have created? Scandal, 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 scandal in the pews. Scandal in the pews.